NATO warships pursued and disarmed a band of Somali pirates this weekend after a Norwegian tanker crew foiled their attack. Civilian crews aboard merchant ships are the first line of defense against pirates. And that is tonight's Weekend Journal, Anti-Piracy Lessons for a New Age.
It's not quite as swashbuckling as it seems in the movies.
Mayday, mayday. We're under attack from pirates. Shots fired.
But these students at the U.S. Merchant Marine Academy in Kings Point, New York, are learning to fend off modern-day pirates.
Tell me what's happening here right now.
As the pirate attack becomes more and more imminent, the crew is then put into action. You're putting on more lights. They are starting evasive tactics. They're fishtailing the ship. They're moving it back and forth.
After the recent surge of pirate attacks off the Horn of Africa, more than 80 this year, maritime academies nationwide are upgrading their training.
Are you under the assumption that at some point pirates will make a move on one of your ships?
Yes, sir. It's increasing every day.
GPS devices, high-powered speedboats, and automatic weapons have made buccaneering more sophisticated, more profitable, and more deadly.
They're using rocket-propelled grenades. They're using AK-47s, whereas they used to use machetes.
Captain Cynthia Robson was brutally beaten by pirates in 1991 when her vessel was attacked off the Singapore Straits.
They used to come on board and they would steal something as a nice pair of tennis shoes and the crew's watches and try to get the money out of the safe. Now they come on board and they kill the crew or they hold hostages. Straight strain.
That's when you really want to blow them away.
Yeah, that's when you blow them away.
Fire hoses, like the ones used to defend the Maersk Alabama, are usually the closest thing to weapons that most midshipmen use.
This is not the equivalent of an AK-47,
no,
but it's going to distract someone, it's going to annoy someone, potentially shut down a boat.
Yes, potentially, if you can flood a small boat.
Firearms training is offered here, but it's not mandatory. The question is, will that change?
I'd much rather have the crew be trained in how to use firearms. The crew always takes care of the ship, never give up the ship.
When you're not armed, you feel like can't fully defend the ship.
Right.
If a vessel is armed, it can lose innocent rights of passage, which allow ships to pass safely through foreign waters, the reason why most captains ban weapons on board.